Away they go for the second race of the afternoon, which is the ELENA Handicap. Missing the kick by about a length and a half in the start, there was Outrider. A bit sluggish was Alien along with Leopard Creek. But as they sort themselves out, Simon Templer is the leader by about a length in front of Fabian, is in second place. A length and a half away, Fabian, there is Multi-Value. A length away, Multi-Value, there's Dark Gold. A gap of two lengths away, we go back to Alien. A length away, Alien, is Leopard Creek. Last of all is Outrider. They approach the 800-meter marker with Simon Templer bowling along in front by about a length in front of Fabian, prominent in second place. Identical distance away, there's Multi-Value. Another length and a quarter away, Multi-Value, there's Alien. Another length and a half away, Alien, there's Dark Gold. Half a length on the outside is Leopard Creek. A gap of four lengths away is Outrider. They pass in the 600-meter marker back to the leader, Simon Templer. Barbara, half length in front of Fabian is the one on the outside. A length and a half away, there we go back to Alien. Then comes Multi-Value as the heads turn firm. Round the turn into the straight, Simon Templer comes in on first. Barbara, length and a half in front of Fabian is in chase on the outside. There comes Alien. On a length away, Alien is Leopard Creek. But Simon Templer still the leader. Barbara, length and a half in front of Fabian. Then comes Alien is the one beginning to warm down in the center along with Leopard Creek. And it's going to be Simon Templer by about a length in front of Alien. It's Simon Templer from Alien. Simon Templer holds on from Alien. Then came Fabian. Then came Leopard Creek. Multi-Value second last. There was the Dark Gold last of all, Outrider.